Hey guys, what's up? Today is Sunday afternoon right now, and the weather outside is absolutely awesome. It's like 73 degrees, I think. Nice blue sky out. And today, I'm not riding my bike. And the reason why I'm not able to ride is because my rear tire is not functional anymore. And by that I mean it's showing the belt right now. I've wore it down so much that you can see the belt right there. So it's no longer rideable. Anyways, I did a big ride here yesterday. It was like a good 600, 800 mile ride. I live in Oklahoma and I went all the way to Arkansas, so that gives you an idea how far I went. And halfway through the ride, I noticed my tire was getting extremely low on tread, and I saw the belt showing, so I had to ride all the way from Arkansas to Oklahoma on a rear tire that's showing the belt. So that was pretty interesting. I was pretty worried that my rear tire was going to blow out coming home, but luckily it survived. It stayed together for me and got me home. So I'm not going to be able to ride for a while until I can afford to get another tire. Front one's getting pretty low too. Right now, what's on it right now is Bridgestones. And I was looking at getting some Michelins for it. And of course you want to match the tires for it. So I'm gonna probably get a front one for it too, to go along with the rear. Front one's still got a little bit of tread left on it, but it's starting to get pretty down there, getting pretty low too, so figured I might as well get a front one too while I'm at it. And I'm not going to be able to ride it down to the dealer. I don't feel safe doing that with the rear tire the way it is right now. So what I'll probably end up doing is just taking it off the bike, taking the rear tire down to Cycle Gear and swap it out for, and have them change it out for me. And then on the front one, I don't have a front stand for it right now, so there's really no way for me to take off the front tire on it. So what I'll probably end up doing is buying a front stand for it when I get the tires, so I can just take down the front rear tire down to Cycle Gear and have them change up both of them. So full tires for like $280 though, $285, something like that. So it might be a while before I can afford that, plus the front stand for it too. So as far as riding for the rest of the season, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do any more riding for the season. I know the weather right now is freaking awesome. The good weather is just now getting here, so it kind of sucks that I won't be able to ride right now, but it's better to be safe than go out and ride right now. It's not worth risking that rear tire. Like I said, I don't want to ride it down to the dealer to have them change out the rear tire. I don't feel safe doing that. So anyways, I just figured I'd give you guys an update, let you know what's going on. And that's all I got for now. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Ride safe, you guys.